Hi, myself Dr. M.S. Siddiqui. Today we are celebrating the World Heart Day. As you know that all physicians, my colleagues and my respective doctors. Today we are celebrating the World Heart Day. I want to discuss one thing. I am pursuing a men's health clinic in the Barabanki. I am creating more awareness about the men's health. Because nowadays people are suffering from such type of the problem. And men are so prone about cardiac disease. Prostatic cancer, many of are suffering from the depression due to job loss. Many issues are just coming the patient, and we are thinking about that, why we not promote about the men health. So I will decide today, we have to just create more awareness about the men health. Now we starting from today's heart day, and the youngsters also suffering many of the cardiac problems, CAD. Today lifestyle disorders include heart issues are there, taking more alcohol, taking more smokings and all that. It's also creating the arteriosclerosis, and which leads to CAD, coronary artery disease. So you all physicians are requested to just take care about your patient and get started to just take the sexual history. Because our research data is saying about that if the patient is suffering from the erectile dysfunction, it's a first marker for the CAD. Due to anatomical venous system of the male, if the male are suffering to start erectile dysfunction, it's lead to such type of the endothelial dysfunction, which create in the future just like endothelial dysfunction and create the CAD and cardiac MI. So we can rule out the patient before 2-3 years, and we can easily save the patient from the cardiac disease. So you all are requested to start the sexual history. It's not a mean of to shy with the patient. You all are requested to start create more awareness about the men health and start to just taking more history about the sexual issues are there, about the mental health. Because sometimes we are thinking about that if the patient is suffering from the mental stress, depression and anxiety, it leads to cardiac MI and it leads to such type of the endothelial dysfunction. Because due to oversympathetic tone, the such type of the cortisol increases. Due to this, arteriosclerosis taken place and such type of the issues are there suffering from the male. So we all are physician. We have to think about the male health. And I'm not focusing about thinking only male. I'm also pursuing the female female health also. But it's really requirement because nobody is caring. Men are not so aware about their health. They are not going to a doctor. They are caring the family. They are just caring their kids. They are caring their parents. They are caring their wives and female. But they are not caring their own self because they are so prone about such type of the stress in the job atmosphere and such type of the taking issues, depression due to job loss, due to job issues are there. So male are so prone about the cardiac health. So you all are requested to take history and lifestyle modification is so much requirement. Sometime we are just providing many medication to the patient. We are just giving the anti-lipidemic agents are there, but the patient is not changing their lifestyle. So the response not occurs, not good response occurs. So we are all requested to just improve the lifestyle modification to our patient because it's really requirement for that. Suppose dil to bachcha hai ji, kitna achcha hai ji. So why we are not taking care of our heart? Hum apne life mein thoda sa aadhe ghante ka samay agar apne heart ko denge to hamara dil सुकून में रहेगा, हमारा दिल अच्छा रहेगा, तो हमारा दिमाग अच्छा रहेगा और लाइफ भी बहुत ही अच्छी होगी. सो वी विल स्टार्टिंग अबाउट द मेन हेल्थ. फर्स्ट वी टैगिंग अबाउट द कार्डियक हेल्थ. सो प्लीज यू ऑल आर रिक्वेस्टेड टू टेक जस्ट क्रिएट मोर अवेयरनेस अबाउट योर पेशेंट, अबाउट योर कार्डियक डिजीज, अबाउट द मेन हेल्थ इश्यूज आर देयर. सो वी ऑल फिजिशियंस जस्ट will take care about our patient. Thank you, Dr. M.S. Siddiqui is with you and you all are cooperating us because if we thinking about the society, really we will do the best for the society. Thank you all. Be all just healthy and be happy and save your heart with stress and go for the meditation, go for the enjoyment, go for the friendship and all that, because some friends are very good. You can say immunity booster. सो कभी दोस्तों के साथ इंजॉय करें एंड लाइफ को बेहतर बनाएं. थैंक यू ऑल. थैंक यू दैट.